Okay. Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. The perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids. The little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
It wasn't really his fault. You know, he hasn't actually got his soul yet. All I got was a brain. Anyway, the key thing, as in the thing that is key, is that Maxis fiddled around with the summoning thingamajig and accidentally released an even bigger bastard. Someone even I didn't know was in there. The Shadow Man. The one and only original Harbinger of Doom. Going to be absolutely truthful with you. Things have got way too far out of control. This isn't any vague woo-hoo-hoo-hoo evil. We're talking about the Apothicons, the most powerful and evil entities in all the existences that ever existed. And now they're here, in our perfect world. I'm not going to sugarcoat things. It's a fucking shit show.
What have I done? Stop it, Edward. Breathe. It's okay. Maxis!
Ever so slightly empowered and queasy.
Where is he? Where is Dr. Monty? He will help us. Just as Maxis promised.
feel tingly, just a little. Creature. Warnings is over, mein Hellspawn. I'm so close. We can still avert disaster. We can still set things right. The blood vials will protect me.
This has nothing to do with me. I can promise you that. I take it you're interested in one of my discount lobotomies. Dangerous than to dance with the devil. The devil does not have bullets! We must secure more ammunition, though that's pretty obvious. Not sure I need to state it. Worry not. The procedure will be quick and violent.
it in my nostrils. How is that possible?
Only I can help you find redemption. You cannot survive this attack.
It's like some interdimensional hybrid of a bird or a rat.
Okay, fellas. If you've been paying attention, even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
It really isn't what it used to be. Go off, Skins!
Positively filthy! But a few rounds left. Probably even less since I started talking. I do not know if we can really survive this place, but I will do my damnedest to ensure that we do.
Points. Oh, when we will need the extra cash. Probably very soon. We all pay for our insolence. I'd really prefer not to linger around here, unless it's absolutely necessary. I readily admit that I myself have a certain flair for the theatrical. Where were you when I needed this before? I'm assuming we still cannot reach a gentleman's agreement. Let's just try not to think about all the terrible things that went on here. Yeah? It's not pleasant. Or the poking, or the clawing. That didn't hurt. I'm almost completely numb, physically. What part of leave me alone was not clear? So many of you are hungry. There's really not enough of me to go around. We must be prepared. Fortunately, I usually am. It's your numbers. It won't be enough. Death is now an inevitability.
This access to the proper equipment. I could identify the active ingredient. Well, then I could know.
I regret to inform you, your death came quickly. There was really nothing we could do. Many dreams whilst in these trenches. I say dreams, but really they were more like visions. Starting with the one where Maxis begged me to remove his brain.
I'm no fan of the biting.
Now that's a flavor I enjoy. I'm pleasantly surprised! Give me the strength to do what must be done. That's definitely not sitting well.
Understand you. I do. Only through me, the Shadow Man, can you find your salvation.
I would advise you not to deny me.